Hello, welcome back to Minute with Chung. Today I want to talk to you about the law of attraction. If your business is not going on well, if your relationship is not going on well, if you're facing some hardship, you attract this. The only problem is not about the world, it's about you. It's a hard truth. And you know, when you face a breakup, you thought, okay, this girl or boy, he or she was bad. Or if I would have done it differently, if things would have turned out differently, forget about that. You attracted. The only thing you can get back on track is to improve yourself, is to work on yourself. If your business is not going on well, you attract it. The only thing to improve it is to get better yourself. It's not about the others, it's not about the world, it's not about the virus, it's not about the economy. If you don't have good relationship with your parents, if you're not doing well in school, you attract it. It's not about the school system. Yeah, someone say, I can't do exams. I'm smart, but I can't do it. Then work on yourself. Even if you don't like it, you have to work hard. Take massive actions. Massive action is what successful people do. Even Kobe Bryant, he was shooting every single day. Even when he won the MVP, the next day he woke up at 7, at 4. And he was on the basketball court, even if he was injured. So the success he had, tremendous success, he attracted. When things don't go well on your side, maybe some of the factors, they lead to one thing and then another. But fundamentally, you attract everything you have in life. Think about this. Think more about this. Everything you have here, you attract it. And the only solution to all of your problems, all of your complaints, is by changing yourself. If you change yourself, everything will change for you. This is the message I hope you get. I'm still trying to get it. And it's hard to swallow. But thank you so much for your time today. Talk to you soon.